No, what? Your dad? Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Do you want to talk about it?
No, I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to think about it. I don't know. Come on, let's go see what's happening at the gay union.
Do you want to go to my room? Smoke a joint?
Yes, I do.
Caption, my newfound queerness was... No. Unable to process the tsunami-like revelation that my father was... No. Tsunami-like? No. Caption, I leapt into my new life with both feet, and I blocked out everything that was happening at home.
Where the hell are John and Christian?
John's at Cosgrove's, probably.
Why?
Because he works there.
I should have been paying attention. Caption, I should have been paying attention.
Since when?
He's been working there for almost a month.
And I guess I was mad at you.
Well, where's Christian?
At Doug's, probably. What do you need?
Nothing. I'll do it myself.
My life had just started to open.
Oh, damn it! God damn it!
I didn't... Dad! I had no way of knowing my beginning would be your end!
Oh my god, the Brinley. Oh my god, what happened? Did it fall? Bruce, the painting, what happened?
I threw it down the fucking stairs!
Why?
I don't know why. Because no one ever fucking helps me around here! Because I cannot stand the sound of your hectoring, shrewish voice.
Stop! You're blaming me after what you've put me through? I'm on edge! Every
single person in this town knows what kind of man I am! You're the one with a problem!
I have to be at school. I'll be at meetings until late.
I'm drawing. I'm just drawing. I'm remembering something. That's all.
Oh my god. I don't want to go in.
It's gonna be okay.
How is it gonna be okay? Everything's... Who knows? Who knows? Come on in. Let me introduce you to my gay dad. You know, it's only been 3 months since I left. What happened in 3 months? Hello? I don't know where they are. Hey, we're here.
Oh my god.
What?
You described it, but I had no idea.
Oh. Yeah, I guess it's...
Oh, you're here.
Hi, Mom.